Convincing too, until the movie camera came in to film the sixth day of the circus. The message man is also profitable. Clever Donald. They invited me to stay for dinner, but I have to say that there are two things my stomach cannot take. One is macrobiotic food laced with goat's milk. The other, amiable though they may be, is the spectacle of two hairy hedonists spreading the gospel of peace as they vibrate all the way to the bank. Well, if that's your conclusion, Donald, you're worse than I thought, because I can make money without staying in bed. I don't have to travel to Amsterdam to make money like some of us. You know, him to dinner out of kindness, you know, because he's the type that likes to come to dinner with the stars. The first interview he ever did with the Beatles was the first thing he did, as we had to go to his house because we weren't big enough for him to come to see us. So we all have to traipse to the great man's house. The first thing he does is show us the couch on which Marilyn Monroe sat, or was it Diana Dawes or some other favourite actress of his? And he spent the whole time telling us about him. Very little about Beatles. He's a prima donna, but this time we have him on film so we can show the article and the man himself. So your time is up, Zek.
Well, he's showing his wrinkles, all right, I mean.
A film from you, the Jonas Mekas name.
Yeah.
And it's to go with
Cold Turkey Record.
Yeah.
It's a strange story because when we were in Montreal, Jonas Mekas, or some people will know as my daddy of underground films, was making these quick clips of us. Well, we didn't know what he was making, now we can see it, you know. And then he sent it to us in England with a message which we never received. Somebody opened the packet saying, "Play this with Give Peace a Chance," because we were doing the Berlin in Montreal, and he was filming that. But we were looking around for a bit of film to show with Cold Turkey, you know, like a promo film for the pop shows in England. And so we just tried it, and we just put on his film with the record, and it just went bam, bam, it just fitted so well. The timing
and the length.
And the length and everything was so extraordinary that we said, that's it. So I don't know whether he'd be disappointed that it's not with Give Peace a Chance, but Cold Turkey is the message on this.
Temperatures rising. Fever is high. Can't see no future. Can't see no sky. Feet are so